We're going to be talking through some of the comment pieces in a moment with Simon Walters of the Daily Mail. Let me take you through the front pages first of all. The Mail front page is the BBC, the imam who was exposed as being anti-Israeli after making those comments on our debate programme last night about Islamophobia. Bias, Brazen, Contemptible is the Mail's take on the BBC on that one.